In the district council meeting today that took place in the district council hall of Butambala, the councillor for Gombe Town Council, Setimba Chimese, said that only four schools in Butambala district have land titles. He requested the council to pass money and they buy a surveying machine which will help them demarcate all schools.
Okusomozebwa okusinga dala mu byamasomero nti yes amasomero tulina mangi nga 68 mu district ye Namba.
The Speaker of the Council, Woman Kangave, and all councillors agreed to the request of buying a surveying machine in order to get schools out of risk.
Not of money to start with very big schools, but you don't have land titles. It's a security government funds.
Kangave also sent the issue to the Chief Administrative Officer and Education Officer to make sure the machine is bought and the survey starts immediately. The chairperson of Butambala District, Rashida Nambua, says most of the schools were started on religious base, and after the elders died, the children started to fight for land, saying their parents didn't live a proper way of distributing the land. She also asked government to work together with the district in order to get these land titles immediately to save the schools.
The well-wishers who gave us that land to put up schools, some of them have died, others have grown up. So we find it difficult to talk to these, to their siblings, that we really need the titles, and some of them have sold those lands. So as Butambala District of Government, we have passed a resolution to the administrators that we really need to title all the government schools that we are having in that district.
However, during the meeting, Kimese said the councillor, Gombe Town Council, questioned the district education officer on the teachers who always don't go to school for lessons and those who go always appear drunk. In response, the DEO denied this and said that in his supervision, all teachers attend their lessons in a sober mood.
The teachers are there in the schools. Maybe Mr. Honorable Setimba would leave us more where he went and he didn't find the teachers there.
Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.